Israeli security forces in the southern West Bank are on high alert, conducting searches for three teenagers who went missing Thursday evening. One of the teenagers also has American citizenship. The three are yeshiva students who were last seen trying to catch rides near a roundabout outside the Gush Etzion settlement block north of the city of Hebron. Outside Hebron, we watched as Israeli police and soldiers cordoned off an area around a burnt-out car with Israeli plates. It's not yet clear if the car had any connection with the incident. Nearby, Israeli search efforts were thwarted by Palestinian youth. An Israeli army intelligence officer recently told CNN that they have thwarted multiple attempts by Palestinian militants to kidnap Israeli soldiers and civilians in the occupied West Bank. Friday morning in Gaza, Khaled Butch, the head of Islamic Jihad, called for the capture of Israeli soldiers and their use in prisoner exchanges. Israel is currently holding more than 5,000 Palestinian prisoners, including nearly 300 prisoners, on an open-ended hunger strike. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu convened a meeting of his security cabinet and issued a statement holding the Palestinian Authority responsible for the safety of the three youth. Ben Wiedemann, CNN, Jerusalem.